Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Still bringing the dad jokes, Cap. Okay.
The other Inhumans.
Have some faith. They gotta be around here somewhere.
I was wondering when my old friends would make their appearance. Brings a tear to my eye to see you all assembled together again. You're making this easy for me. Open yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Bolton?
Yeah. He can control units remotely.
Assist. Take him out. Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic. Some god with a smile on their face.
Avengers, on me.
Bet they wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
The gunships are emitting a strange dark mist.
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mist. It's like it's triggering something inside of them.
Terrigen was going to change the world.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Good guy.
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
That door open.
On it. Keep an eye on its force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Captain Rogers. Without any control.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa, 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 Hulk! There's a teenager on this channel. Watch your mouth.
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? Now, if your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Sheesh. Really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
Was he starting to sound like you, Stark?
We'll work on it.
Annoying anyone else?
Kinda remind me of another flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that!
I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers.
Nat, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the door. Just give me a minute.
Well, I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
The captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them!
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
That guy's annoying anyone else?
You kind of remind me of another flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that?
Oh, I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers.
Nat, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the door. Just give me a minute.
Well, I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
Captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
I've opened the force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. The defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those Adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
The bobblehead's still talking? Really?
Sure did.
I was like, bam! You're history, buddy!
Kamala.
I know, I know. Focus.
Hey, I saw, and I thought you were awesome.
Thanks!
Yeah, you were kind of awesome.
Gloves are off now.
Were they ever on?
Keep them busy. I've almost got the door.
Need a hand here, Fabio.
That's Prince Fabio to you. On my way.
Tony, how's the suit holding up?
It's your way of asking me if I've put on a few pounds?
That's not what I meant.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Yeah.
heard my company was impressive.
Isn't it really Monica's company? Cap, he's overriding the gates.
I'm in. Hulk, keep him busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs. Humans by now. Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. My way up. Here goes nothing. I'm almost there.
You, big brain, over here.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Cap, I'll join you when I'm finished here.
I'll do my best. Gotta get these guys to unphase just to hit them. How are the rest of you?
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt!
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
There they are!
I think we found where they're holding the Inhumans.
We need to get to the central complex now!
I'm tied up here!
I've got Jarvis working on the best way to get all those people out of here.
Thank you!
No need. Just doing what I should have a long time ago.
Not bad, Tony.
But remember to tell Bruce about my brief moment of maturity?
You have ruined the moment!
The transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Looks like the transmitter is powered by 3 cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Funny, kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Open the cores, destroy them, and the signal should die.
And no more inhumans will.
We can come out of this with our humanity intact, Captain.
You and I have very different definitions of humanity.
You can't spell inhuman without the human part?
And that's how the giant brain genius got schooled by a teenager.
You almost got it, Cap.
The bigger the fight AIM puts up, the more I know we're on the right track.
Wise words, Captain.
That's the last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal. From the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get.
Got bigger problems, Cap.
Shit!
Did he just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Okay, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good, then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger!
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
He'll struggle against. against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers, no warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No crips, Stark. That's not like you.
Might be able to take out his thrusters.
Humanity is a blight on this earth.
Oh, that hurt a little.
I'll take it from here. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with them now for the good of all.
Lots of power coming off that thing on his back.
On it.
You.
Damn it! Options, people!
Fine.
On my way!
As soon as you've got enough power, blast him!
And his shield will fall. Understood!
I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah? On it!
You cannot win!
Need you.
Oh!
us.
We did it! Let's get these people to safety.
Come on, hurry! Don't look back!
Don't you understand? I'm supposed to control Terrigen, replace the superpowered. Instead, I created something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigan!
Take it easy.
You got hard, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time I thought I was mentoring you and... I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is... Thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay. Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
We'll be right back. As the newly elected Scientist Supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.
Commander Hill, what's the situation?
Good to see you again, Cap. I wish it was under better circumstances, but we think AIM might have a new leader, someone with ambitious plans to expand their operations.
Is it really ambition if you have the government and public opinion on your side?
We can change people's minds, Tony, even if we have to act outside the law.
Well, I do love breaking the rules.
SHIELD is still getting back on its feet, but we've been able to gather intel on AIM's operations. They haven't missed a beat since San Francisco. Here's where it gets weird. Our sources tell us AIM has been experimenting with cloning technology, new synthoids, and we believe they're exploring potential uses of cosmic energy.
And here I hoped cloning would be the weird part.
The world still needs the Avengers. Maybe now more than ever. You can count on us.
Good. If our intel is right, we're gonna need all the help we can get. I've got some field ops lined up when you're ready. The harm room is back online on the lower deck, so you can train up if you need to. We got a big job ahead of us.
As the new Scientist Supreme, Monica Rappaccini now directs all daily operations within AIM. SHIELD believes she is spinning up several dangerous new initiatives, but to what end we have yet to discover. Since recovering the SHIELD protocols, our priority is now to help Commander Maria Hill get SHIELD back on its feet.